Welcome back. Car crashes are the leading cause of death for children. And in 2021, 711 children under the age of 13 were killed in crashes. This is nationwide and all according to the National Safety Council. And of those, get this, 226 kids were not restrained properly. So we know properly securing car seats can save lives. Missy Anderson with Denver Health is in studio to discuss this issue. Thank you so much for being here again.
Yeah,
good to see you.
Yeah.
Okay, so this week we know is National Child Passenger Safety Week. So talk about the importance of that and what is that?
Yeah, so Denver Health's a pediatric trauma center, and you know, part of our goal is to express to the public that car seats are so important, they save lives. So some quick stats, only 85% of people actually use car seats. Of that 85% that use them, only 1 out of 5 car seats is actually properly installed correctly. Even more concerning, 96% of these parents believe that their car seat's actually installed properly. And so as a pediatric trauma center, we're out there to stress that, you know, we want to help your child. And not make these errors. So that's what this whole week is dedicated to, is pushing child passenger safety.
Absolutely, bringing awareness to such a big issue. And you're on the front lines. Those statistics are very alarming and concerning. What do you see the most common mistake?
So a lot of times it's just improperly stalled, or they don't use one, or it's the wrong seat. So a lot of people think car seats are based on age. It's actually based on height and weight.
Okay.
And then turning your car seat forward too quickly. We want to keep children rear-facing for as long as they can. Most kids can stay in a rear-facing car seat till 40 pounds. But at age one, they tend to turn their child around.
And what are you seeing? Are you seeing anything specifically here in our state?
So a lot of what we do, I see a ton of parents that have improperly installation. So they come up to Denver Health and I actually check their car seat and walk them through proper installation. We do have a huge problem with actually not even using restraints. They have no car seats. And, you know, for whatever that reason is, one of the things that we do is we chat with these parents and we can provide a car seat. We want to keep those children safe.
That is incredible. And for any parent watching right now, you want resources available. What can you do? I know that you guys offer them. Is there any other resource?
Yeah, so they could call Denver Health and they can connect with me. Or if you're just looking for a technician, you can go to Safe Kids Worldwide, and they actually will tell you where a certified car seat technicians are within your area. So if you're up in, you know, Telluride, I don't want you to drive down to Denver. So there's a big website to show who can check them.
And what is your message for parents this afternoon? It's a big issue that we're seeing nationwide, even here in our state. What do you want to say to parents?
Car seats save lives, and keep your child in a car seat as long as you can. Don't take them out of that seat and think that they can use the seat belt. And if you have any questions at all, find a technician. You can call me, even if you live in Telluride. You can call me and I'll talk with you over the phone about it.
Yeah, you're so passionate about it. And as you mentioned, car seats do save lives. Missy Anderson, thank you so much for being here this afternoon.
Thank you for having me.